Here's Aubameyang onside and off the mark for Arsenal.
Suarez. Oh, he's done well here, Suarez.
Oh, what a goal! How on earth did he get that in?
Shepherded to the corner flag and then dispossessed. Oh, unusual that you see Mascherano dallying on it. And he's paid the price. It's Nasri. Now it's Fabregas. Chance for Arsenal. And Arshavin has scored at the Kop end. And indeed, that has quietened the world-famous Kop.
Bruma has given Ziyech the slip. Eriksen alongside, joined by Tony. It's Eriksen! They've turned it around! And Christian Eriksen has come back to Stamford Bridge to haunt Chelsea with Brentford, just as he did with Tottenham Hotspur. Misplaced pass by Ward-Prowse. Here come West Ham again. And West Ham go in front. Jarrod Bowen starting in the Premier League for the first time for West Ham and getting the opening goal inside 15 minutes.
Madison to take this corner. Drilled in low and it was Vardy who had a shot. And it's in. Fabulous strike. Tielemans. Well, Vardy was there. It came out to the edge of the penalty area. Well, he scored his second goal. They'll hope it's the second of many.
Kulusevski. Getting the return. Still going. Kulusevski! He's taking to life in the Premier League in some style, this fella. A scorer at Manchester City last weekend. A scorer at Elland Road this.
Lifted in beyond Nakazaki and squeezed home! Robert Huth has scored for Leicester City inside 2.5 minutes. What's the next line of this crazy, crazy tale?
Robbie Keane. Hope here for Defoe. Keane's continued his run. Jermaine Defoe for Spurs. Oh, what a dream debut. Jermaine Defoe, in the first quarter of an hour, has opened his account for Tottenham Hotspur.
Mkhitaryan. Here's Aubameyang onside and off the mark for Arsenal. The first of how many, I wonder? His reputation precedes him and a potentially exciting future lies ahead of him.
Aim back in towards Ivanovic, and it's come to Luiz! 1-1! Massive career moment for David Luiz! His first goal in Chelsea blue!
Count, Suarez. Oh, he's done well here, Suarez.
Oh, what a goal! How on earth did he get that in? That is an astonishing strike by Luis Suarez to double Liverpool's lead and surely clinch 3 points.